¿Qué es que vos voléis llegar there?
Porque nos vemos Dora la Exploradora.
What is that about?
Pues hoy hay un programa especial.
What do you mean, a special program?
Dora va a hablar de Europa, será interesante.
Bon, sabe.
European? No. I'm Scottish. I think we should watch River City instead.
¿Qué?
Vamos a ver Dora y a esta.
Hola, niños y niñas.
Hola. What are we going to do today?
We have two special guests today. Boys and girls, say hello to Miley.
Hey, Miley.
Hey, everybody.
Hola.
Bonjour. Hola, Miley. You look quite cheerful.
Well, I have to cheer myself up, you know.
Why so? Haven't you just come back a trip around Europe? You should be happy.
I thought so, but it was a total mess.
Why? What happened?
Well, first I spent loads of time filling an EU visa. Then it took me ages to get through airport customs. And then I didn't know any French or Spanish or Italian. And I got lost in all the narrow streets you Europeans have.
Oh, that sounds terrible.
I totally know.
I'm really sorry, Miley.
Look, there's somebody else coming.
Guys, I'm on my way to Starbucks or something. I need some cake.
Adios, Miley.
Oh, hello, Belle. How was your trip to Spain?
Super.
Really?
Bien sûr. Le voyage était facile et sans problème.
Really? That's great. Because Miley was just saying hers wasn't as easy.
J'ai besoin de mon passeport
Voilà! España!
Is it so easy for you and not Miley?
But that's because Belle is European.
Oh, I see. And Belle, what about the language?
Oui, hablo un poco español.
Really? Why so?
Because, Boots, due to trade and proximity, countries in Europe tend to promote the learning of their partners' languages. Can trade more easily.
Oh, I see.
Es un barco?
Se embarco.
It's a ship!
What?
What do we have here?
It seems like cheddar cheese.
Me encanta el queso cheddar.
Me too.
Et fromage brie aussi. Wild olive, n'est-ce pas? En España, el aceite de oliva is lo más común.
But my mum uses olive oil sometimes.
Tu vois.
What?
Tu somos Europeans.
Sí, todos somos europeos.
Why? Because my mum uses olive oil sometimes.
Et tu aimes le fromage brie.
Y te beneficias de las ventajas de ser una ciudadana europea.
Oh. Okay, I give up.